Welcome back. So we're going to an actual Lodi grocery outlet bargain market. This is really cool. Replace the Kmart unit. Would you cut up?
Would you sell?
So
by the way, for Daddy.
So this is the only one we got in this video. I am gonna tell you how to do this. So this is the cart area. Do you see they blow away or something? Can you see? Whoa! Look behind you. So this is an actually big store. So why do you have to get Pringles for me?
Wait, let's see what they have for you.
Any good juices for me?
Huh?
Any good juices for me?
Juices. The juices are right here.
What?
Well.
$1.49.
Oh, yeah.
$1.49. Why get over here? Why not too far? So, this is good value probiotic. Why do you have to stay close? Why not go too far?
Those are good.
Big kitchen.
And $2 is cheap.
Yeah, spicy chicken chorizo though.
Oh, no. What's that? So, it's a bell and like. So.
You don't have to think you keep those. How much are these? Those are good ones.
Go check out the dollar bits. This is where the dollar area. So, dollar bits. That's like cool. And whole pencils and knickknacks. So. This aisle we have ocean spray bottles, Boston New Wheels, Kind, S-Bucks. Poppers or Poopers? So, are there for shopping. Smuckers. Just a little store. Hey, that's not Pringles, that's Starbucks.
We need milk, Mama?
I get a coffee. So, that's the last one we buy for $9.
No, they're all 26.
They're $9 at the store.
You need a butter spray or anything? Oh, really? We're good on eggs too, huh? Sugar heaven. What's that deal? Well,
you know, they have the big Philadelphia, but it said
California. I know. We don't need butter, bro.
Butter?
We're already running out.
Fresh meat market. have to go here. Whoa. Look at this. So, this is just Bristow. Boxes and each of apples, garlic, onions, oatmeal, cookie, salad. Oops, sorry. Try four by.
Oh yeah, Monday. Come on, son. Do you need potatoes or?
How did I know? Finish quantum.
Unscented or non-scented? This is scented. The old that left hand.
Grocery outlet, bargain market. Look at this.
Awesome.
For Breeze. I could see Snuggle. We don't? Well, what do you think?
Get some quests.
This is alright, lead the way for something. This is just organic. Where we started. Let's go in the chip aisle for now. Here it is. What did that say? Oh. What chip do we get? Chip aisle, what do we do with the chips?
You want to pick some chips?
Yep. I'm gonna pick one out.
Yeah, you have to pick one out.
I like this one down here on the bottom.
Get it? Cheetos?
Yep. Can you get it for me?
Get it.
With all my muscle strength?
You like that one? Cheetos?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh. That's my little fat goldfish. Look. Goldfish bowl mix variety.
You have some chips for guacamole?
I don't think so. Let's go to the next aisle.
Okay.
puppy.
Almond chicken? That's silly. This is just about the Almond chicken.
Yep.
Huh?
Not from right here. They don't have the one that I like here, do they?
Yes, they do. Why not?
Do you want some of these?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, the little ones, the spaghetti and meatballs, the small ones. You want those?
SpaghettiOs with meatballs. I thought they have them without meatballs. I'll get two today.
Just those two?
Yep. That's 99 cents. One free book. Why didn't they know I have books and cereals? Selection.
I guess we'll just get those, my bit.
Skinny Pop. I just like these ones.
Oh, okay.
Those make great.
Well, those are better.
George and Tom. Ham and cheddar, but I thought they ran out of pepperoni pizza. They ran out of pizza pockets or something. Pretzels? Butterball. get our reusable bags. We have to wait a while. Why get over here? Not everybody else.
Well, it's amazing.
They do have crystal geyser water. Do we need some water?
We'll ask that right now.
Do we need some water? They're selling it now. They are selling it. I didn't know they're selling it. Oh, I didn't know they are selling it. Good stuff.
Here, but
I've been after a while.
I mean, when
They're selling waters. Daddy, look, we're selling water. Can you put me in the car? Can you put me in the car?
Yes.
Thank you so much for watching my video. Take care.